Tonight, I'd like to introduce the king of Saturday radio himself, Phil Kelly.
It's Sunday afternoon. Come on,
friends. Oh.
Welcome to Rock and Roll High School here at Coney Island High here at St. Mark's Place in New York City. You got to remember a few things about tonight. 15 years ago, John Lennon was shot deader than disco tonight. Frank Sinatra Jr. faked his own kidnapping tonight. I don't know when that was. Sometime back in the 60s. You remember them. It's a holy day of obligation. Edgar had perfect hair. And Holly and the Halfbreeds are going to play some real rock and roll here at Garage Rage. December 8th, 1966.
Thanks for that uplifting news.